obsessed with my new smart toaster.
TikTok made me buy. This is portable hand soap, which come in these cool strips, and they dissolve once you put them in water, so it's perfect on the go. This is a motion sensor light for your toilet. Right when you walk in, it makes any of these cool colors. This is a soda can dispenser for your fridge or counter. Once you take a soda from the bottom, another one replaces it.
Must-haves from Amazon part 9. I'm honestly shook at how well this cleaner works. It is seriously amazing. You spray it on your leather, upholstery, carpet in your car, and you can kind of see a before and after side by side of half of the seat that I did, and here is the before of this seat and then the after. But if you have tough stains on your carpet or leather, this stuff is seriously amazing and works so well.
Amazon favorites part 20. This is the world's first retrofitted smart curtain device. All you do is hang it and secure it onto your curtain rod, and after a quick calibration you can control your curtains using your phone, a remote, or a virtual assistant like Alexa. Another cool feature is that you can set up timers on the app, for instance to be woken up by natural light in the morning.
Amazon products that are worth every penny, car edition. The Snow Joe. It's a snow broom that's wide enough to clear off your windows in just a couple swipes. It comes with an ice scraper on the opposite side, and it breaks down to lie flat for easy storage right inside your car.
Amazon favorites, part 6. This is the Phone Soap 3. It is a smartphone sanitizer. It kills 99.99% of germs. It is available on Amazon, but I recommend buying it directly from Phone Soap. You place your phone inside and the light indicates it is on and sanitizing your phone. It's amazing.
Amazon Home Hack. These couch gap blockers prevent any toys, remotes, or any other personal items from rolling under the couch and getting lost. There's a strong adhesive on the bottom so you can stick it to your rug or hard surface, and it's especially nice if you have kids or pets, and it will block all the toys that are constantly rolling underneath there. And I like that it's transparent so you can hardly even tell that it's underneath your couch.
Renter-friendly hacks. Before you lose your security deposit for holes in the wall, try this. This is a 3-in-1 small hole repair kit. Just apply the spackle, smooth it out with the putty knife, let it dry, then sand off the excess. Bonus, I use my twisting paint wand to paint over it without pulling out the paint can or a brush.
This is waterproof car window film. This film is anti-glare, anti-fog, and waterproof, so you'll never have trouble seeing out your rearview mirror again. The film comes in so many different sizes and comes with all the tools you need to apply it perfectly. It's the cheapest solution that I've found to see better when you're traveling through a storm.
Random things I got on Amazon, part 2. And if you guys want a part 3, just let me know in the comments.
Not even gonna lie to y'all, TikTok made me buy this too, but basically what it is just a wireless phone charger for your car, and it clips on your vent, and I'm about to show y'all how it works.
I also want to mention this does come in a few colors. Like, this one is gold on the packaging, but I actually got the silver one, but now I'm going to show you how it works.
Alright, so there's two little sensors down here, and how it works is whenever you set your phone in front of it, it detects it, and when you set it in there, it closes, and as y'all can see, it is charging. And I actually ended up paying about $25, I think it was, for that one, and I think it's worth it compared to one of these crappy ones that are probably going to end up breaking within like 2 weeks of having it. You know what I'm saying?
Overall, I highly recommend.